if you can see some leaves there, but normally most cars usually gets filled up, it's about here, and eventually it all turns to dirt if it's left a long time there, and then water gets to it and eventually it rusts your guards and on the inside. So